So what's poppin', guys? Today we're gonna be doing a tour on my shed. We're gonna be doing a tour on a camp, and we're gonna be shooting my mini crossbow. So let's get into it. First, I'll show you the camp I use the most, which is right here. So here's my shed. Now, there's a hunting house over here, if y'all can see that. I'll zoom my camera in. Wait. And why it does that. Why does it do this? Guys, camera used to zoom. Now it doesn't. I don't know why, but here's my shed. Here's the fire pit, which it's raining, that's why it's like that. Here's the mini crossbow with the bolt. Now let's go to the second campsite. Okay, so it's up. My camera would zoom in. But I guess I'll have to climb the fence. So, bear with me. With the camera in hand. And the other hand. There's no. Whew, I fell. So, I just want to tell y'all, you know how I said in new kinds of content I'm going to be uploading. I said I'll be uploading it in like spring. Y'all don't have to wait till spring, because I decided I'm going to start now. And this is the kickoff to it. So, here's the fire pit, kind of crappy. And we're going to be doing a collab with Bo's family, if I hadn't already told you this. As y'all can see, it's a cedar. That's good for just pulling stuff out of here. Could use that as a starter for your fire. But that's that campsite. Now we're gonna go in, get a cardboard box, shoot the mini crossbow. Now I gotta climb back over the fence. It's not gonna be too fun. Pants are done. Starting to get hung. Oh man. Okay, let's go and get a cardboard box. And here's the other camp. Right here. And here's another fire pit. Y'all can see maybe. I wish my camera would zoom in. There's some deer up there. But it's fine. And get a cardboard box. Pizza Hut box right here. And for you haters out there that like Domino's, well, look in there. There's a Domino's box too. Let's get that in the Pizza Hut boxes. Boxes. Okay. Oh, this is crazy hard. Oh, great. My cardboard box just almost knocked me over by hitting the door. In the mini crossbow, it is I forget the name of it, but it's off Amazon. It's $34. It comes with 5 darts. I highly recommend it. It's really accurate once you sight it in, which I've done sighted mine in, but if y'all want to see a tutorial on how to sight it in, then comment down below. Okay, first let's try the Pizza Hut box. Okay, bear with me. I'm gonna try to set this up. Feed that thing inside of it. Okay, I'm not gonna draw a target. Wait a second, guys, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna draw a target, guys. I'm just gonna aim for this Pizza Hut, the red thing right there. Or I might just aim in the middle. I'll tell y'all before I shoot a bunch of pigeons if y'all can see those. Because my camera won't zoom in and I'm kind of not happy. I'll do the shed tour after I show y'all me shooting this. Got to set you up because I don't have a cameraman today. Well, I might just have to put my GoPro up in this chair close to the Pizza Hut box. Okay, this chair. Yes, sir. Okay, I'm gonna go back here. Y'all can't see me, but I'm getting my mini crossbow cocked right now. I might just come in front of y'all so I can show y'all how to cock it. It's full of sweat. It's kind of hard. Put back to get the arrow lined in here good. Put the safety on. And go get the arrow and stick it in. Now I'm gonna be standing at about 7 yards. So my mic can hit 7 or 8 or something. Straight through. Clean hit. Oh yeah. So y'all can see, hit that Pizza Hut box perfectly. Perfect. And it flies fast too. These aren't the bullets that came with it. Came with Bob. Me and Bo's family, we were over at my house once, we were shooting. One scraped across the gravels and there's a pond up there. I won't even try to show you because my camera don't zoom in anymore. It will, but there's a pond up there and we found it at the pond and I'm like, boy, that must be strong. But these are arrows, they're just normal arrows. You can find them on Amazon. They're 36 pack. So I'm gonna pull crossbow out again. Kind of hard, but oh, that was a bad shot. I was wiggling all over the place. Yeah, that shot was off. I was up closer that time, so that's why it went there. Good shot. Now I'm gonna put the Pizza Hut box like this. If y'all guys can see the Pizza Hut box, can you? Okay, not too good.